In a rare sighting, a 6-foot moray eel was found washed ashore in Ireland. Typically found in warmer waters, moray eels can grow up to 13 feet long and are feared for their painful bite. Experts stress that with warming trends, these aggressive sea creatures could move north permanently, making the dark Irish waters that much more frightening. For more deep sea creatures, don't miss the new season of River Monsters tonight at 9.